New tonight at 6, Fort Caroline Middle School will be converting to Duval Homeroom. That's tomorrow that starts. The school making the move to an increase in the number of positive COVID-19 cases impacting the school, we're told. They will do at-home learning from tomorrow through next Monday because of these COVID cases. All after-school activities have been canceled. The state health department will help determine if the quarantine needs to last any longer.